This is the voice of Bombs Turf Receipts bringing you WWE Battleground predictions for Seth Rollins versus Brock Lesnar for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. This started on Raw June 15th when the Authority announced Rollins would face Lesnar at Battleground. Seth Rollins has been champion for almost 4 months. Brock Lesnar is 1-1 at major events this year. Match begins, so enjoy. Lesnar wins. The reason why he will win is because of the champion getting DQ'd, allowing Seth Rollins to retain due to the champion's advantage rule. So, Brock Lesnar for the win. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.